What's up, tentacles? It's me, Brian Abalde, and today's video, I'll be continuing my last saved game at Guild of Dungeoneering. Let's go.
This is the Guild of Dungeoneering.
Let's go explore here. Yeah, Marcia. Collect two large chests. That's it. Sure. 7, you got 8.
Thank you.
samahan ko yung right one.
I wonder, like the Ivory League of Explorers. Instead you pillage and plunder and rip everything asunder. You're just a reckless bunch of marauders.
I got 395. I'll check our dungeoneers. Oh, got only 4, right? Yeah, so I'm gonna buy this one. Trickster's Favor, so I cut burglar. Trickster, yeah. Hidden then, lock classes, cut burglar. Be here. Yeah.
Up until now, we've all had some fun, and you could say you've come very far. But brace yourself for some woeful cat puns. Now that we have a cat burglar.
Meow. How about woodworker or metal blacksmith? Woodworker. Place it here or here. I got 245. Oh, I can access this na pala. Gonna buy all na lang muna siguro ng first tier 1 ng lahat. Gonna buy this. Up here. Got more. This one. para madami tayong items. Tap. Dapat pala sa center para pantay. This one. Okay, I left 95 stars. Go exploring. So, quest 2 is about terrible truth to get strong enough to beat the mimic before she catches you. So, mimic queen yung kalaban dyan. So yung Mimic Queen, magic attack ata siya. So I'll choose Mime, because Mimic Queen yung kalaban, so it's probably good. You're the only one who looted my grandparents. The evil adventurer. Defeat Mimic Queen. So I gotta go here to choose the loot. Thank you. don't know who you need to talk to. Give me heart, please. Yes. Yes, nag-level up. Oh my god. Black all cards. Wow. Mas maganda yun. I want this. Malaban ko ni Mimi kami ng mga
Engineer, a cunning fox, an agile deer, or a fearsome beast for a foe's condemning? But alas, this dungeoneer's
maghihiganti ako sa iyo, Mimi Queen. Tanda mo yan. That's it for today's guys. See you later.